And Grindr is like Tinder, except it tells you how far gay people are away from you in feet. So why would you ever need to know on your phone how far a gay person is away from you in feet, like some kind of sat-nav to find them? If anything, Grindr should be for homophobes. If you're terrified of gay people, that's a handy application to have on your phone. Just walking down the road going, oh, Jesus, I'm not going that way. Oh, my God, I'm surrounded. How'd you get out of this church?